show when and only God is here. Rebel Jones, you know what time it is. It is hashtag living in the process to progress and transformation is necessary. Right now, we're about to tune into Turmultous Waves. Rath.
Yo, I supported way too many fucking abortions, pre-pregnancy pill pop, and human life extortions. I even made a sport of it. I woke up to a shorty and say something slick. Like, yo, mom, you know you thick. Ain't you different? I gotta put a baby in you. Knowing I got plans to export the kid. No heart, no spine, selfish prick. Man, I made me sick. But this last shorty, her first four was mom. By the time we split, it was six. I don't know what's on her mind, but her heart gotta be on the trip, because I'm thinking, oh, these pills, can't she even have a kid? Fuck, if I leave, I ain't gotta think of it. She started catching that hand, calling me names like, you little boy, you little bitch. I'm like, ma, yeah, you think you know how it is, but let me say this. To deal with the emotions of fragility within the solidity of my masculinity, walking out is my best. You see, I come from son to seed, to man and king, to slave, to all being born to this human being. There are no longer any limits to my capabilities. Yet and still, I'm pissed. Because I'm a hypocrite. I say I want to get to know a woman. I want to console a woman. I want to hold a woman and grow with a woman. But my actions show me I really just want to own these women. Because ain't no nigga out here really getting money trying to bestow a woman. Pardon me, that's my head a little fucked up, you know. I'm in a holy battle, but I'm going to win this time. The devil out here brandishing his sword, and I pack my nine. Check this. How I get treated better by the woman I did wrong than the one I did right by? How about that, boy? But then when I lie and cry, I get a sudden better. Two typical scenarios you all know way too well. His book of names versus her bag of nails. And ain't no coming back from that. Ain't no let's get back together. It's all cool, so smack. Nah, it's a cold hand and a hard slap. Like, wake up, Jack. It's all pips and holes and that's that. But no, my experience ain't labeled like that. Ain't no fucked up cycle going through me like that. Misguided love might have knocked me out of my groove, but I swear I'm gonna get it right back.